Welcome to this short tutorial where we want to talk about how you can improve your workflow in Blender. I use a dedicated hardware device called Stream Deck to simplify the usage of shortcuts in Blender. I show it on the Windows, it's available for Mac. For Linux, you need some more investigation. It's not so obvious to use such a device, but I tell you, it makes life easy. And if you're the same as me and you forget rarely use shortcuts all the times, it's really a time saver. Promise. You don't know Stream Deck yet? So stay tuned. Now it's time to mention that this tutorial is not sponsored in any way. I purchased the Stream Deck by myself because I have many different use cases. And actually, it also discharges my brain. Stream Deck is a piece of hardware which is connected to your PC over USB. It has a bunch of buttons on it where each one can be programmed individually. Today, we use it for Blender and mainly to do some programming of shortcuts. It's very easy to get Stream Deck up and running. You just have to purchase one of the models. There is one with 6 buttons for about €85, one with 15 buttons for €140, and the big one has 32 buttons and costs about €225. For sure, to use it in Blender, the big model makes sense because you have so many shortcuts you can use. Let's add some Blender buttons. But before we start, make sure you have the Elgato software installed. I leave a link in the description to another tutorial on how to make a basic installation. So, how many shortcuts can be added? I'm glad you ask. Let's first make a folder called Blender, as we want to keep the shortcuts together. Inside Stream Deck, select Create Folder. I think that's how it's called in English. Sorry, that's the only time we use German here. And give it a name. You might want to add an icon to it. And done. Inside this folder, we create another folder. This time we call it Wrangler. And done. So, do you know Node Wrangler? Node Wrangler is a good add-on in Blender which also supports you on improving your workflow, if not known. So, coming back to the question, how many shortcuts one can add? You can probably guess now the answer. Due to the possibility of managing folders and subfolders, limitless shortcuts can be added. Probably. For demonstration, I added already some commonly used shortcuts to the Blender folder. For example, bevel edges, bevel vertices, extrude or extended extrude, let's take the extended extrude, and so on. So also I added, for example, the screen with 4 views, or the back to the 3D view, shader editor, back 3D view, dope sheet, UV edit, back to 3D view, and so on. So you can do many things very easily. So, and how do I add now a shortcut of Blender? That's also very easy. I'm gonna show you. Let's go back in our directory and add here a hotkey from the system folder. We call it duplicate linked. And we just give it a shortcut from Blender. That's it. And now when we use it, we go back into Blender, press this button, and here's the proof that it made it. So it's very easy actually, and it's lots of fun to work like this. So yeah, that's all about it. I'm sure once you've purchased a Stream Deck, you will find other possibilities where to use it. For example, in a webinar, in a gaming session, in social media, and so on. I have put another link in the description with a tutorial where it shows 5 other different use cases and also some fancy plugins. These plugins are for free. Yes, I hope you enjoyed this short tutorial. You take something away from it. And remember, time is money. Have a good time. See you next time. Bye-bye.